Hey guys, what's up? I'm just letting you guys know that parts of this video have been pre-recorded because I had some footage that I was going to use last week, but I didn't end up using it, so I'm using it this week. And I'm letting you guys know that it's going to be a shorter video because I don't feel like filming anything this week. So I hope you guys understand. Enjoy the video. Bye.
All right, I'm going to be starting something kind of new on my channel, like a new little segment I'm going to do. You guys might have seen me buy this in my Walmart vlog, like 3 videos ago when I went to Walmart. But I bought this little magazine called Quiz Fest. And this was what I used to love to do when I was a teenager. And as a preteen, I used to like to go in my 17 magazine doesn't do this anymore, but they used to have quizzes. And I used to, actually, 17 magazine and J14 was my jam. But I saw this Quiz Fest magazine and I thought it looked cooler than J14, so I got this instead. But I used to just go through quiz after quiz after quiz to see who my dream boyfriend was, or who, like what my favorite lip gloss flavor is, or what my favorite pizza topping was, you know, the stupid stuff. But they're just so much fun. So I thought this would like feed my inner preteen. So I wanted to make this a new little segment. And who is she? And to just incorporate it in some of my videos sometimes. And I thought today would be a good day to do it. So I don't know what I'm gonna name this segment yet, but when I do, you'll know.
Stupid, pointless quizzes. Get your life together.
So, let's get started. And, okay, let's go. We got Kendall and Kylie and Camilla and that Ross Lynch guy. And who's that? One of the Ziegler sisters. I think that's Maddie. No. I don't know. The other one's name. Kenzie? I don't know. So, and there's Demi. So, let me just find one that I like. Ooh, let's do this one. I just flipped to it, but you all know that I'm Ariana stan. I stan Ariana. Like, me and Ariana, I love her.
Please leave me out of this.
I love her so much. So this quiz is called, Which Thank You Next Ariana Are You? We all have one of these Arianas living inside of us. So true. So which one am I? Those are the options that could be at the end. If you guys have not seen the Ariana Grande music video, you will have no idea what I'm talking about. But you should go watch that first and then come back. I am telling you to stop my video. Go watch Thank You Next by Ariana Grande's music video and then come back to mine.
Ugh, could you be any more annoying?
So you will know which one I am at the end. And she played a character from all her favorite movies back in the day. She was Regina George from Mean Girls. She was Torrance Shipman from Bring It On. She was Jenna Rink from 13 Going on 30. And she was Elle Woods from Legally Blonde. So I'm gonna see which one I am. Okay, I'm gonna start. Okay, I'm so excited. This is what I would do back when I was like 11 years old. I would just do these at my house with my friend, my friend that I divorced. You know, whenever we weren't divorced, we would do these together too. So, let's get started. Okay, start. The thing you love most about Ariana is, one, her voice, or her fearlessness. Definitely her voice. Like, that's the main reason why I fell in love with her, because of her amazing voice. So, definitely her voice. So I go down. Thank you, next. Who has the most iconic cameo in the video? One, Kris Jenner, or two, Toulouse, her dog. Kris Jenner, I flipped out when that. I actually made my mom watch the music video with me, because Kris Jenner was in it, so yeah. So Kris Jenner. You can only pick one of Ari's pets to pet sit for the day. You go with Piggy Smalls, her pig, or Myron. I don't know who Myron is. Myron? I guess I'm not a real Ariana fan if I don't know who Myron is. So I guess Piggy Smalls, the pig. Okay. How would you want to spend a day with hanging out with Ariana? Would you rather shop and take selfies? Or sit in a recording session? Ooh. Actually, I think I would want to sit in a recording session. That'd be really awesome. So I am Torrance Shipman from Bring It On. Torrance Shipman. In the words of Torrance Shipman, you're strong and you're loud. You're gonna make us proud. You're a focused, hard-working girl who doesn't have time to be petty. Like the Toros cheer captain, you bring the motivation to ignite your whole squad. How cool. I'm Torrance. Yeah. Cute. Have fun. I think we should do one more. Don't you think? I think so. Let me find another quiz real quick and I'll be right back, okay? Why am I talking like this? I don't know, but I'm excited, so I don't know. This is what's happening, so let's just deal with it, so. So this actually isn't a quiz, but I just thought this would be fun to do. It is, what does the first letter of your Instagram handle mean? Just go to the letter to find your truth. So my letter is F because that's my name. So what does your Instagram handle mean? Mine is F's and F is F. Hello, meme queen. Anyone with an F handle has an incredible sense of humor. What? Me? No, I'm so boring. Whatever. Come on. More. Tell me more about me. So that's cool. So let me if any of you guys want to read your guys' letter, let me slowly pan through and then you can pause my video if you want to know what yours is. So yeah, have fun. All right, let me do one more because that wasn't really a quiz. It was just a little, something extra. So let me find something. Ooh, this was fun. Yesterday was the first day of spring, so.
Parts of this video have been pre-recorded.
This is so fitting. It is, where should you go on your spring break? See which vacay spot is calling your name. Ooh, I don't know why my head is doing this when I'm so excited. I don't know. Or maybe it's the earrings. I don't know, but just I'm just into it, girl. I'm just so excited. So, where should I go on spring break with the 5 cents I have in my purse? Okay. Do you like sightseeing while you're on vacation? Nah, I'd rather be relaxing. Or yep, it's my favorite thing. To be honest, I've never really gone on vacation before. I've never gone on vacation in my entire life. I've never gone anywhere on vacation. I've just moved a lot my entire life, but I've never gone on vacation anywhere, so I don't know what I would do. I guess I'd be up for sightseeing. I mean, why not? I'd go sightseeing. So, which item is on your bucket list? Swimming with dolphins or climbing the Eiffel Tower? Definitely not the Eiffel Tower. Swimming with dolphins. Wait, I messed up. I was supposed to start over here, and I went over here. Oops. Yeah, I was supposed to start there. So, let me back that up. Okay. Let me start. Time to pack. How good are you at loading your suitcase? I'm a serious overpacker, or I'm pretty good at it, to be honest. I think I'm an overpacker. Like, I'm like, ooh, let me take, well, with makeup for sure. With clothes, I'm pretty boring. I wear black, white, gray. Like, I don't know. I think I'd be pretty good at it. Who would you like to come with you on your dream trip? Some friends or a crush or my entire family? No, I'd rather go with friends because, I don't have any friends, so that'd be cool to go with some for with friends if I had any. So, friends for sure. Would you want to travel outside the country for spring break? Yes, that'd be fun. Or no, too long of a plane ride. Yeah, I agree, too long of a plane ride. And I'm deathly afraid of airplanes, so no plane for me. So I'd stay in the U.S. Are you more of a city girl or a beach girl? I don't know. I guess the beach would be fun. The Bahamas! Cool. The sun, ocean, and sand are calling your name this spring break. And we can totally see why. You're pretty, much like a mermaid. Oh my god. You're like, you like being outdoors more than anything and would love nothing more than to spend your days off from school somewhere tropical like the Bahamas. As of lately, I've been outside a lot because in my last video, not a lot of y'all watched it because there's like no views on that video, but I, at the very end, if you see, I have like a terrible sunburn. And so yeah, I've been outside a lot lately. I've been walking to the store lately a lot, so. I've been walking places, to the park, to the store, so, definitely the Bahamas would be so much fun. And I never told you guys the options before. It was the Bahamas, Paris, or, Disney. I wanted to go to Disney World! Dang it! I want to change mine, because I want to go to Disney World. I didn't see that as an option. I want to go to stinking Disney World. I've never been there. Screw the Bahamas. I want to go to Disney World. I guess it wasn't meant to be, though, because that's what quizzes are. Quizzes are 100% real. So I was meant to go to the Bahamas and not Disney World. So, well, that was a lot of fun. And I will save all the other quizzes for another day. I hope you guys enjoyed that. So, as you could tell, I hated doing that. It was so boring. It was the most boring thing I've ever done. Hated doing quizzes. Anyway, I'll see you guys next video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I, yeah, I don't know what to say. I don't want to stop filming, but I have nothing else to do or say, but, All right, I guess I'll say bye. Wanna say bye? Wanna say goodbye? Do you want to say goodbye? Do you want to say bye to my friends?
Bye!
Bye! Do you want to say bye?
Bye!
Bye.
Look me in the eye when I'm talking to you. Look me in the eye. Hey, hey!